This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Always amazing to me that I get paid to be here. A ladder match? Heck, I'd pay some of my hard-earned money to watch this thing.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Tell us about AJ Styles. What, in your opinion, can we all expect from him tonight?
When a superstar still has plenty left in the tank, anything can happen. Don't blink, you might miss something.
Come on, man. This guy has about as much chance of winning this match as I do of being hit by lightning at ringside here. Out of the ring.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
And a powerful slam down onto the back. He's on the defensive here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Don't worry about this guy, Michael. It's going to take a lot more to keep him down.
It's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
That'll put your lights out quick.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front of the line in February 2015 to take it.
You'd have to think that Kevin Owens' brawling style makes him incredibly difficult to game plan for.
He gets out of trouble there. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Kevin Owens is a force within the ring. There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
He's starting to stagger a bit. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe run. Oh, this could be over soon.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Whoa! I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
AJ Styles with the offense. There it is. Well done. Kevin Owens being put to the test. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
It honestly disgusts me that competitors with so much disrespect get opportunities to shine here in the WWE.
Well, you know what the old adage is, a win's a win.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out the window. Trust me, it's going to get ugly.
What should AJ Styles try to do differently at this stage to stay in this thing?
Guys, this is where we find out what he's made of. And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
And you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole. I mean, I don't anticipate anybody rolling over in this one, do you?
No, not at all.
The top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
He's got victory in his grasp, guys.
He's right there. He unhooks that thing, and this is over.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
This guy's just getting worn out.
And he dodges that one.
Damage done there. Somehow, he's kicked it into another.
Oh, God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Kevin Owens is looking at this right now.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
His chest may be black and blue after this.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
The fight's being brought right to it.
No kidding, this is tough. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's going to have to hurry and pull.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable.
Here we go. AJ Styles setting up. We've got a climber. Look out. He's got his hands on it.
I think he almost has it. It won't take long now. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Finally, the punishment he endured in this match is over.
Here's your winner, the phenomenal AJ.